Hanging in there, Bullet?
That's our stop, buddy.
Bullet! Heal! Bullet!
See if you can find something, buddy.
Oh, you got nothing?
Go get it, Bullet.
This should do it.
You a handsome boy. No, Bullet, don't.
Yeah, good dog.
There you go, buddy.
Jump on, boy. Go, Bullet. Fix this thing and try again, without blowing the gauge this time. The road's clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Come on, look around, boy. Come on, buddy. Be out of here soon. Oh, shit! No, don't stop now. Just a little further. Thank you.
Very still.
I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I'm starting to listen, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Ellis. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's hard to explain. Memories, but bad memories.
Listen to me, Ellis. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived because you're strong. We'll get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess. For everything. This is it. The place we were looking for. Someone's there. It's old, not abandoned. Someone lives here. Won't budge.
Jesus. Hey. Can you hear me? The blood's still fresh. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. He's badly mutilated. Let me just... What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? He didn't have a chance. The saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and his face.
Killed Lanning.
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
Then where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or what?
You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak, too scared.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
Easy. So easy. Oh, you're so weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough.